Everybody, it's a beautiful evening for everybody. I hope my name is Anisha with a T and you're watching Urban Television. Welcome, welcome. Well, we all know it's Woman Crush Wednesday. It's a time we get to crush on all the women out there. Well, most times we crush on Beyonce, Sheba Karungi, and people who have made it. But for today, we're crushing on young ladies who have been part of Vision Group. Yes, the interns who have made it possible. Well, they've not been, you know, helping us with tea and paperwork. They've been serious with their intern work. One of them is a young girl who studies at YMCA and the other at Uganda Christian University. But right now, let's delve into BackStagePass. We're going to see exactly what is happening in Kampala, Uganda. Let's see what they have for us today.
The Champions League is ongoing right about now, and the main sponsors, Pepsi, are here treating us to a fantastic evening where we get a chance to win a couple of goodies. Now, apart from that, tonight, there's quite a lot that you can win as well, all through the journey to the finals. Telling us a little bit more about this, we have Brandon Semane. Brandon, how are you doing today?
Good, how are you, man?
Fantastic, man, fantastic. Thank you for having us here for starters. A lot of games going on around. We need to get a feel of what is going on right now. Break it down for us.
It's our official media launch for the UEFA Champions League.
Yeah.
We have had a partnership with the UEFA Champions League internationally for the last, from 2015, for the last 3 years. And normally, from a market perspective, we normally start activating at the round of 16.
Yeah.
We say last week.
Yeah.
So what we're having today is the official launch with our media partners of the Champions League.
I'm actually good, excited about the match coming through.
Let's first start from your relation to Lionel Messi. Were you named after him or something?
Different spellings. Mine is shorter, L-E-O-N. The other one is Lionel Messi, so...
You know, in Insambia Hospital, they might have messed up the spelling.
Never at all.
Сар смещается в центр так ворота. И вот первый опасный эпизод. Азар очень техничный футболист и игрок.
There were rumors around here that Suarez is going to show up today for a signing session or something.
No, it's actually Messi. Messi is coming.
Okay, listen, the big game of the evening, Barcelona and Chelsea. You got any predictions yourself?
I'm not a fan of either of the two, but we have Victor Moses, who is our ambassador. So they most definitely love to then support Chelsea. I have no choice.
About the game, Chelsea-Barcelona, it's bound to be an exciting match. I really look forward to watching it. I think it will be a scoring draw. Both sides will really put in a couple of goals.
How bad are we talking? 1-1, 5-5?
I think a 2-2. Should be a 2-2 somewhere, yeah. But it's only a prediction anyway. So you really can't count much on it. But yeah, bound to be an exciting fixture.
Of all the players, which one are you going to be looking out for? Who are you going to be cheering for?
I think I'll have my eyes on Eden Hazard. Really want to see him put on a very good show against Barcelona. But even still, Coutinho himself in Barcelona, I believe he should be able to come through in this particular fixture. But it's only football, 90 minutes. They have a return leg coming through. So it's a game of... It's a contest of two, 180 minutes later on. So, yeah, they've played each other before, given us exciting matches before. This one shouldn't be any different.
We here don't know about it, but you watching the show actually already know about it because you're living in the future and we're living somewhere in the past. We'll talk to you in just a short while.
Очень многое решило противостояние Барселоны. Парис Сен-Жермен, Иньеста, мяч перехватывает, Месси, гол! We'll be right back.
Back it up. Jack it up.